somebody sneezes if he's a Muslim, only when he or she says Alhamdulillah and we can hear him or her, then we say Yarhamukumullah, may Allah have mercy on you. This is wajib. If we hear somebody, a Muslim, sneezes and says Alhamdulillah. In a society where we don't know whether he or she is a Muslim or not, and somebody sneezes and says bless you, it's okay, it won't hurt. Because it's okay also to pray for non-Muslims for guidance, for blessing, to be blessed, to be rightly guided. It is okay.